a little twist on the classic tonno d'orosini using truffle pate. This is one of the all-time classic dishes. So you're going to need to make yourself some sauteed bread slash toast, get a nice crust on it, and you're going to use beef fillet. Give it a good season and get it in the pan. Cut it on all sides, and then I like to go in with a little bit of butter just to baste it. You can also use a little bit of herbs, bay leaf, thyme, and a little bit of garlic, but keep it simple. Let the meat rest on the toasted bread so it absorbs all the juices. We're going to use red wine sauce or Madeira sauce, and then just warm the steak back up in the pan. Put the spinach in the pan to deglaze some of them juices. Then to plate up, spinach on the toast, sauce around, fillet steak on top, and then a little bit of the truffle pate. This is an absolute ripper little classic dish.